Even these
something unnatural is happening. Greetings. I am Alinda Greenwood, druid of the Emerald Enclave. I've noticed a strange symbol etched on items worn by these aquatic invaders. They seem to treasure this symbol. We need to know what it means if we're going to strike them. I'd like you to take a symbol from one of the aquatic humanoids and compare it to images in a book that once belonged to Yolander. He was killed by these invaders, and his book now rests somewhere in the nearby wilds.
Thank you.
track her down.
Princess of elemental evil? We thought these monsters were being used by the cult of the crushing wave. But it looks like they're willing and obedient servants of the cult. This is great news. If they have a master, we have a target.